You say nothing in life is black or white, but that is a lie, a very dangerous lie. Dangerous. Either we prevent a 1.5 degree of warming or we don't. Either we avoid setting off that irreversible chain reaction beyond human control, or we don't. Or we don't. Either we choose to go on as a civilization, or we don't. Or we don't. That is as black or white as it gets. We must change almost everything in our current societies. The bigger your carbon footprint is, the bigger your moral duty. The bigger your platform, the bigger your responsibility. Adults keep saying, we owe it to the young people to give them hope. But I don't want your hope. I don't want you to be hopeful. I want you to panic.
Ecosystems are collapsing. We are in the beginning of a mass extinction. Extinction.
Up here. I should be back in school on the other side of the ocean.